Hi, this is specifically regarding a sales case study. Kisa sunata hu ki, we were talking to a customer, potential customer abhi, and you know, speaking to him, we realized a couple of things. Badiya product hai, you know, the product is going to be approved. Matlab jo cost ka chakkar hai product ke baare mein. The higher management has said, yes, bhai, cost is approved. So it's fine. But the middle management, which is going to use the product, is actually complaining. Ki bhai, and they're already trying to make obstacles happen. Kyunki ye hai ki bhai, unko lagta hai ki unka product aane se, unko dhoka hai. So the question here is a learning lesson. What the person is trying to do right now is continuously trying to sell, and the product is not getting adopted because there is nothing happening here. The point is, at the top level, jo paisa dene wala hai, you build a business case. That's great. He's doing really well at that, and that's the right thing to do. But at the level where, at the middle management level, where there has to be acceptance, he's doing nothing. What needs to happen here at this time is building trust. विश्वास बिल्ड करना जरूरी है यहाँ पर माल बेचकर कुछ नहीं होगा यहाँ पर ट्रस्ट बिल्ड करना जरूरी है यहाँ पर बिजनेस केस बिल्ड करना जरूरी है व्हेन बोथ ऑफ देम वर्क टुगेदर दैट्स व्हेन अ सेल इज गोना हैपन सो थिंक अबाउट इट इन योर बिजनेस दैट देयर इज अ प्राइमरी बायर डिसीजन मेकर एंड देयर इज एन एक्चुअल यूजर द वे यू सेल टू द प्राइमरी बायर हु मेक्स अ डिसीजन इज डिफरेंट एंड द वे यू सेल टू समवन हु इज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू यूज द प्रोडक्ट इज डिफरेंट बोथ ऑफ देम हैव टू बी डन सो योर सेल्स स्ट्रेटजी इज टू टेक केयर ऑफ बोथ दीज थिंग्स थैंक यू